Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim and Assalamu Alaikum students. Lecture number 3, subject mathematics, class 9th A, general group. Before starting this lecture, look at the review of the last lecture. In our last lecture, we have done addition in base 5 system and subtraction in base 5 system. In this lecture, we will cover multiplication in base 5 system. Exercise number 1.4, multiply. Question number 2 is 4, 3, 1 with base 5, multiply by 4 with base 5. In order to perform this multiplication, write down 4, 3, 1 with base 5 and 4 with base 5. Now sign of multiplication and draw a line. Now multiply 4 by 1. 4 ones are 4. Write down 4. Now multiply this 4 by 3. 4 threes are 12. Students, tell me, can we write 12 here? 12 is a decimal number. It is not a base 5 number. Therefore, tell me, can we write 12? Kya hum yahan 12 likh sakte hain? No, we cannot write 12 here. We must know this 12 is equals to 2, 2 with base 5. 12 kiske equal hota hai? Base 5 mein 12 equal hota hai 2, 2 ke. Iska matlab ki hume in place of 12 kya likhna chahiye? 2 here and 2 as carry on the top of 4. Again multiply 4 by 4. 4 fours are 16 and plus 2 17 and 18. Again, 18 is not a base 5 digit. Iska matlab ke hum yahan par 18 nahi likh sakte. But hume pata hona chahiye ke 18 kiske equal hota hai? In base 5, it is equals to 3, 3. Iska matlab ke ab hume kya likhna chahiye? In place of 18, I must write 3, 3. Remember to write down base here, which is 5. And finally, the answer is 3, 3, 2, 4 with base 5. Exercise number 1.4, multiply. Question number 4 is 3, 4, 2 with base 5, multiply by 4, 3 with base 5. Now in order to perform this multiplication, write down 3, 4, 2 with base 5 and 4, 3 with base 5. Sign of multiplication and draw a line. First, multiply 3 by 2. 3 twos are 6. Or tell me students, can we write 6 here? No. Kyunki this 6 is not a base 5 digit. In base 5, it is equals to 1, 1. Therefore, hume 6 ki jagah kya likhenge? 1 yahan aur 1 as carry on 4. Now, 3 fours are 12 and 12 plus 1, 13. Again, hum 13 nahi likh sakte kyunki 13 is a decimal number. It is not a base 5 number. But this 13 is equals to 2, 3 with base 5. Toh hume kya likhna chahiye? 3 here and 2 as carry on this 3. Now multiply 3 by 3. 3 threes are 9 plus 2, 11. and 11 is equals to 2, 1 with base 5. Now write down 2, 1 in place of 11. We have multiplied first 3 digit by 3. अब हमें क्या करना है? First 3 digit को multiply करना है by 4. And it is the rule of double multiplication कि जब हम second number से multiplication करते हैं तो फिर एक place को छोड़ देते हैं. Therefore, I am writing a cross here and then multiply 4 by 2. 4 twos are 8 and 8 is equals to 1, 3 with base 5. तो हम क्या लिखेंगे? 3 यहां and 1 as carry on 4. 4 fours are 16 and 16 plus 1, 17. और 17 किसके equal होता है? 3, 2 with base 5. So write down 2 here and 3 as carry on 3. Now multiply 4 by 3. 4 threes are 12 and 12 plus 3 it is equals to 15 and 15 is equals to 3, 0 with base 5. हमने क्यों convert किया इसे? क्योंकि हम 15 answer में नहीं लिख सकते. क्यों नहीं लिख सकते? क्योंकि 15 is a decimal number. तो अब हमें 15 की जगह क्या लिखना चाहिए? 3, 0. We have performed this multiplication, but for finding the answer of multiplication, अब हमें क्या perform करनी पड़ेगी? Yes, addition. So write down the sign of addition here and draw a line. Now 1 is equals to 1, write down 1 here. 3 plus 3 is equals to, yes, it is equals to 6, or we cannot write 6 here. क्यों नहीं लिख सकते? क्योंकि 6 base 5 का digit नहीं है. But it is equals to 1, 1 with base 5. So write down 1 here and 1 as carry on this 1. Again, 1 plus 1, 2 and 2 plus 2 is equals to 4. Students, क्या हम 4 लिख सकते हैं? Yes, लिख सकते हैं क्योंकि 4 is a base 5 digit. Decimal में भी 4, base 5 के किसके equal होता है? 4 के ही equal होता है. तो इसका मतलब कि हम 4 को convert नहीं करेंगे और हम इसे as it is लिख देंगे. It is here, 4. Now 2 plus 0 is 2 and 3 as it is. In the end, write down the base which is 5. And finally, the answer of multiplication is 3, 2, 4, 1, 1 with base 5. Now exercise number 1.4 and your home assignment is multiply question number 3 which is 2, 4, 0 with base 5 multiply by 3, 2 with base 5. Now basic operation in base 2 system. Here we will learn addition, subtraction and multiplication in base 2 system. Exercise number 1.5 and question number 3 is add 1, 1, 1 with base 2 plus 1, 0, 1 with base 2 and plus 1, 0 with base 2. Now for performing this addition, write down 1, 1, 1 with base 2, 1, 0, 1 with base 2 and 1, 0 with base 2. Sign of addition and draw a line. Now 1 plus 1 is equals to 2 and 2 plus 0 is also equals to 2. Students, tell me, can we write 2 here? Now we are doing addition in base 2 system. और अब हमें कोई भी नंबर 0 और 1 के अलावा नहीं लिखना. We cannot write 2 here. क्यों नहीं लिख सकते? क्योंकि 2 is not a base 2 digit. अब हमें क्या लिखना है? This 2 is equals to 10 with base 2. So write down 0 here and 1 as carry on this 1. Now 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 0 is also 2. And 2 plus 1 is equals to 3. हम यहाँ 3 भी नहीं लिख सकते क्योंकि 3 is not a base 2 digit. But in base 2 system, this 3 is equals to 1, 1. तो हमें क्या लिखना चाहिए? Write down 1 here and 1 as carry on this 1. Now 1 plus 1, 2 and 2 plus 1, 3. Again it is equals to 3 और 3 किसके equal होता है? 1, 1 with base 2. So in place of writing 3, write down 1, 1. Finally, write down base in the end, which is 2. And your required answer is 1, 1, 1, 0 with base 2. Exercise number 1.5. And next question is solve 1, 1, 1, 0 with base 2 minus 1, 0, 1 with base 2. Here we are performing subtraction in base 2 system. In order to subtract, write down 1, 1, 1, 0 with base 2 and 1, 0, 1 with base 2. Sign of subtraction and draw a line. Again, सबसे पहले हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा? हमें subtract करना पड़ेगा 1 from 0. Students, tell me, can we perform this subtraction? No. Why? Because 0 is lesser than 1. क्योंकि 0 1 से lesser है, इसलिए हम इस subtraction को perform नहीं कर सकते. We need to borrow 1. हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा? 1 borrow करना पड़ेगा. और in base 2 system, borrow 1 means 2 actually. यानि base 2 system में 1 borrow करने का मतलब हमने कितने borrow किये? 2 borrow किये असल में. जिसे base 5 में 1 borrow करने का मतलब कितने borrow किये? 5 borrow किये. यहां पर base 2 system में 1 borrow करने का मतलब कि we have taken 2 actually. So 2 minus 1 is equals to 1. यहां क्योंकि 1 था और 1 में से 1 हम borrow कर चुके हैं, तो remaining is 0 and 0 minus 0 is 0. Next 1 minus 1 is 0 and here 1 comes as it is. Finally, your answer is 1, 0, 0, 1 with base 2. Exercise number 1.5 and question number 6 is solve 1, 1, 0, 1 with base 2 plus 1, 0 with base 2 minus 1, 1, 1 with base 2. Now, in order to solve this question, first add 1, 1, 0, 1 with base 2 to 1, 0 with base 2. Write down 1, 1, 0, 1 with base 2 and 1, 0 with base 2. Sign of addition, draw a line. It is very simple. 1 plus 0 is equals to 1, 0 plus 1 is equals to 1, and 1 as it is, and second one also as it is. The answer for this addition is 1, 1, 1, and 1 with base 2. Now you will have to perform subtraction. So subtract 1, 1, 1 from the sum. write down sum at first, which is 1, 1, 1, 1 with base 2 and 1, 1, 1 with base 2. Sign of subtraction and draw a line. It was also very simple. 1 minus 1, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. And once again, 1 minus 1 is 0. And finally, the last one comes as it is. Remember to write down base here, which is 2. Hence, 1, 1, 0, 1 with base 2 plus 1, 0 with base 2 minus 1, 1, 1 with base 2 is equal to 1, 0, 0, 0 with base 2, and this is the required answer. Exercise number 1.5 and question number 8 is multiply 1, 1, 0, 1 with base 2 by 1, 0, 1 with base 2. For performing this multiplication, write down 1, 1, 0, 1 with base 2 and 1, 0, 1 with base 2. Sign of multiplication and draw a line. First, multiply 1 by 1. 1 ones are 1. 1 zeros are 0. 1 ones are 1 and 1 ones are 1. This is the rule for multiplication. कि जब आप second time multiply करते हैं तो one space को क्या करते हैं? Leave कर देते हैं. I am writing cross here and then 0 multiply by 1 is 0. 0 multiply by 0 is 0. 0 ones are 0 and 0 ones are 0. Whenever 0 is multiplied by any number, answer is 0. Again, it is the rule of multiplication कि जब आप third time multiplication करते हैं तो कितनी places को leave करते हैं? 2 places को leave करते हैं. So write down 2 cross here. I am leaving 2 spaces and then multiplying this 1 by 1 again. 1 ones are 1, 1 zeros are 0, 1 ones are 1 and 1 ones are 1. We have performed this multiplication, but is multiplication ka answer find karne ke liye, ab hume kya karna padega? We will have to perform addition here. Draw a line, sign of addition, and then 1 as it is, 0 plus 0, 0, and 1 plus 1 is equals to 2, aur hum 2 nahi likh sakte, kyunki 2 is not a base 2 digit, but in base 2 system, it is equals to 1, 0 with base 2. So, hum iski jagah kya likhenge? 0 and 1 as carry. Now, 1 plus 1, 2 and again 2 is equals to 1, 0 with base 2. So, write down 0 here and again 1 as carry. Again, 1 plus 1, 2. And in place of 2, write down 1, 0. So, I am writing 0 and carry 1. And finally, 1 plus 1 is equals to 2. And 2 is equals to 1, 0. So, simply write down 1, 0. In the end, write down the base, which is 2. And your required answer is 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1 with base 2. Exercise number 1.5 and your home assignment is question number 10. Add 1, 1, 0, 1 with base 2 to 1, 1, 0, base 2 and subtract 1, 1, 1 with base 2 from the sum. Is question mein kya karenge? Sabse pehle first two numbers ko add karna hai aur uske baad थर्ड वाले नंबर को उन दोनों के आंसर से सबट्रैक्ट करना है. मुझे पता है कि सब बच्चे से बहुत अच्छा सा करेंगे. नेक्स्ट होम असाइनमेंट क्वेश्चन इज अगेन फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज नंबर 1.5 और हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 इज 1 0 1 विद बेस 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1 1 विद बेस 2. नाउ रिव्यू ऑफ टुडेस लेक्चर. Today, we have done multiplication in base 5 system and addition, subtraction and multiplication in base 2 system.